Lettuce Lake Park was originally named by local fishermen. While it is called a lake, this term is colloquial, as the body of water is in fact an oxbow. Oxbows are shallow, finger-like projections off of a river. The name's reference to lettuce is derived from the water lettuce you see growing here. Although it resembles the lettuce that you buy in the grocery store, it is not actually edible.